Hello again, it's Bill Doggett, an African-American performing arts historian and archivist dedicated to the documentation of African-American presence in classical music in early sound. This is a return to the flip side of the young, promising African-American tenor Harry A. Delmore's recording of 1921 for the Black Swan label. Black Swan label is a product of the black entrepreneur Harry Pace, who was dedicated to recording aspiring young black talent, both in classical music as well as in jazz and blues. What's significant about this recording is it represents the acknowledgement of the great emerging famous tenor of this era, African-American tenor, Roland Hayes. It is Mr. Delmar that is inspired by Hayes and has succeeded in enough training that he has attracted the attention of Mr. Harry Pace, an aficionado of classical music and of young promising talent. What's also significant about this recording, it is he, Mr. Delmore, is accompanied by the Black Swan Symphony Orchestra, an all-black classical music, classically trained orchestra, under the direction of the very young, famous black composer, William Grant Still. Let's take a listen to Mourning. This is one of the very early black concert swan recordings, that is, recordings dedicated to non-jazz, non-blues. It predates the Red Label, the more famous Red Label black concert swans, that showcased opera singers like Florence Cole Talbert and Antoinette Garnes. Let's take a listen to Mourning, performed by Harry A. Delmore.